the necromancer and you're getting spam healed by a healer, don't be the furthest one out. Other than that, I'm not too concerned about who's out there.
South Jersey is getting hammered right now.
Poland?
The two will be on there.
Any ranged purely single target no cleave is going on Thea. Alright, Domo's got fixate.
Say it's gonna taunt Grimtog.
Some of the corner over.
Oh, there we go.
We can go up to 50, 60 seconds. We need to.
Reap right now, get out.
Watch for shadows on the outside here. So it's just taking damage. You don't need to go anywhere, but just watch the shadow coming through. Yep, that guy. It's actually not a big deal.
Call storm also now.
Also not avoidable.
Need more on Dia.
Yeah, again, single target with no cleave. You guys run Dia.
Warlock on Dia.
Yep.
I think we're looking to dispel around 40 seconds in the D.Va.
I got to reap casting in 6 seconds. So if you have that right. debuff,
get out with the debuff.
Yes. Right now?
Do we want to hold 2 minute CDs at this point?
Yes, we do.
I think so, right?
Reap is being casted.
Actually, right now. No, I don't know that we do. Because we're going to do the Blade Master burn first. Alright. Stop on Gertok. No damage on him all.
Just sit there. Go, Vito. Come on.
Sorry, I thought I should kite him away from
Hey,
you.
Kill Blade Masters. Dodge stuff on the ground. They're boomerangs, they come back, remember?
He actually has.
It's about Kellen. Yeah. Alright, off Gertok. Stop. Wipe ducks. Everybody on Jubithos now. Pull Gertok away if we can.
I can't.
Okay.
If you bring the Dawn up to Dia, he won't take any damage.
There you go. Perfect. Exactly. Good job. Alright, remember, this is a controlled burn here. Random AoE damage is going to go out. Make sure you're staying within range of healers. Gertok's 58 on parry.
Save cooldowns for Gertok.
Yep, we're not using hard cooldowns here. We're saving cooldowns for Gertok, yes. Get away from that. That's a proximity base. It's like Garrosh.
Dia is about to push.
No, we're okay. Yeah, stop on Dia.
Okay.
We cannot push Dia first, guys. We cannot push them together. no damage on him whatsoever. Finish Blade Master.
Reaps.
And then we're turning and burning. If you have a debuff, get out. Alright, I'm Gert back.
She's about to push him once it's done.
Get
I need to be run away from
him. He needs to be pulled away.
We lost it.
Yep, lost it now.
Just stand there.
Sorry, yep. I'm oh my god, that buff crazy.
She pushed.
Alright, kill him.
That's fine.
Rez is on healers. Whenever they drop. Nice work, guys.
That was pretty easy.
That was pretty ridiculous.